mentioned earlier. Kupari's involved with the assist. Anderson involved because he draws attention at the front. But the Kings are moving the puck quickly. They lead it 2-0.
Well, we alluded to it earlier with players that are getting healthy.
Whoa.
There's a scrum right off the draw. It's going to be a penalty.
It is.
And Deneau still has work. He's going to go with Larkin at center ice.
Larkin will get the first one for a cross check. And now Deneau a little stronger. Both guys were willing to drop the puck. They're not fighters by any means, but they were willing to go. Something happened right on the drop of the puck. Because Larkin's going to get a cross check to start. And the Kings will have another power play. I think Philippe just said, okay, I can take one, but I think there was a couple. Larkin's the captain, right? His team has just not been involved. He wants to get something going here. So you understand what he's trying to do. Now it's up to the Kings to put another nail in it right here with a power play. Watch this, drop of the puck. Deneau doesn't have a stick down, there's nothing going on. I don't see much, but watch. Oh. Here we go. Now watch this. Bang! I mean, that bang again, that first one's dangerous. And you understand when Philippe drops the gloves. And Philippe was ready to throw. Now again, I think that I understand Larkin. I understand what he's trying to do. He's just trying to get something going here. We saw a little chatter before the puck was dropped, but I don't think there was any animosity between guys. Larkin just came off and he said, you know what? I've got to do something here to get my team going. Now it's up to the Kings to make them pay the best way possible, putting the puck in the net.